be safe. Wow, they've disassembled the fence. I was just gonna show this is a place you normally can't go, but wow. I miss this section of the park so much. It's the main area that I'd go to when I'd come to Blueberry Park. I just don't think I want a chance going in there. I'd like to get permission sometime, you know, call the right number, find out who owns this land, and actually come in here and get permission to come in here and record. That would be cool, but I'm not, yeah. Cool dog. Previous camping spot here. Crispity crunchity. Peanut buttery leaves. Yeah, nothing to see here. And yes, I know that technically I'm in an area I'm not supposed to be, but it's not from the main trail and they don't have the signs, so I can claim deniability. Oh my God, is this gonna... Wow! This might lead to the steps. The main area that I miss going to here. Switching hands. All right, well, it's swamped in right now. But I think during the summer this might be a feasible thing. I'm quite happy about that. I've wanted to see the steps for a long time. The steps are this... There's remnants of an old house. And... yeah, it's remnants of an old house, and it's a place that I'd usually hang out and smoke a bowl or whatever, and it was always really cool. But it was sometimes hard to get to during the other seasons in the summer because of it being swamped in. And that's what we're seeing right here, so. I was seeing if I could maybe see the steps from here, but I can't, so. I'm just amazed this section is so well plotted. There's some garbage, but it's not that bad. Cool little underpass there. Thank you. Yeah, that would have been a good spot. Let's see if it goes any further. Some broken glass. And a tent, so I'm not going to disturb them. Clang, boom, boom, clankety clank. Blueberry fields, as opposed to strawberry fields. Nothing is real. And nothing to get hung about. Well, there was a bunny on the trail. There's another carpenter beehive. Thank you. Things aren't fully leaved and budded yet, but it looks all right. Hello. Well, that about wraps it up. Thanks for watching.